Chippy at the ready. We've just had a running race. This is the longest dive competition into this snow here, where Tina's name is etched, that we spent hours working out. Anyway, he's at the ready. Oh, he's going to take a big run. Oh, he's limbering up. Any thoughts before you give him the whistle, Si?
3, 2, 1, go.
Tell me you got that.
Yeah, I got it. That's good. That's a good dive. We've got to go to the judges for the marks.
That's a long dive, that.
Si. What's the marks for that dive?
Hey?
Marks.
Out of what?
10.
Oh, that's about a 6.
6.3?
Yeah.
Right. Give him the sign, Chip. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
That was woeful. Look, I've done double his distance.
He's carrying all that weight though, isn't he? He is carrying some extra weight.
Right.
It's on record still at the moment.
Okay. Now Mr. Jordan's turn. Let's see what Mr. Jordan can do. Big target to beat. Off he goes. Here he goes. Here he goes. Look at him go. Oh, that's woeful.
That's cold, isn't it?
You know, how good was that, Mr. Jordan?
I think I must really surely have just my style. Last day of filming, station officer Ball over there felt a little bit left out from our Swiss Olympics, so he's going to give us his version of our snow diving competition. Off you go, Lee. On the count of 3, 2, 1, go! I reckon he's coming second place.